This might fool them.
Thank you. all over! I can't get out! Me bud pube tubes has got blown to shreds already!
Thank you. So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to cheat. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
We're in deep cack here because of these war boys from Gastown coming down so hard.
Things are quieted down. I hope I get some shut-eye.
out where Gargash's words.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Here it comes! A mighty duster!
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor. We hunt him down for Magnum Opus and prevail. Gonna get ripped to shreds.
I'm drying out. Need water.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
The most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual seeds. I recognize their scrap. Holy treasure.
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a Hodor, an unprofane figure. They do it luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Jin. He's a master of projectile and weapons. They blast.
Thank you. We're here. Please help me.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
You, help me, please.
Mama, my belly hurts.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, gotta get through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull. The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel. If there is any.
The Hunchback might know more.
done yet?
Would be if I had better equipment. Well, to wield such a mysterious force.
Stranger? Then I won't disappoint. Not Crow. The boards of hell.
I got time for this shit.
Shot got his gun on us!
His days are over!
one blast of the fuel, and he's cooked!
One who spewed Destructo on the Red Eye Graveyard? See? I got me some peepers. I spotted your car and knew. If you want to stick it to the mummy some more, then help us out root him out. We need some help with the goddamn explosives.
Take some stones to dare transport oil and gasoline like these convoys do.
See that? They say the husk lying there fell from the sky. Now the Mad Lord Scrotus has ordered his sick pups to set up their camp there. I know they've a hidden treasure just around the, wing?
Around Saint flickering in the dark. We should hunt him down.
I gotta get into that camp.
Thank you.
Stay put.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Hear that?
Get company!
Calm them!
I can kill you!
Gather all!
Yeah.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to crack powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jade's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
I didn't so much escape as I just walked out. Workers don't just walk out. You don't want to go smelly. But I don't care. I'd rather die on my own than in that place.
Things are looking up, as long as they're blown up.
Don't talk, notebook. Gotta get this job done.
The only way we will leave you okay is if he manages the crow as well.
told you, I don't have time for you right now.
Things are quiet now. I hope I get some shut-eye tonight.
Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
We know how to cook that powder. But we don't have the makings. I got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
We're in deep cack here because of these war boys from Gastown coming down so hard and all.
Don't expect this to last. We're gonna get raided any time now. And that'll be the end of us all.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Do you? The big chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
I ain't listening. Jade's the one who's gonna decide anyway.
Awkward feeling. This hope.
Just practice. No need to get itchy trigger fingers. It's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be. It's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. The bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye and the skill.
Even the littlest ones are armored up.
forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood, an ornament of great power for us.
Doesn't look that heavily defended. I wonder why they don't have better security.
Scoper! Long shot!
Lie low here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
guy! The Raggedy Man! Real fire! Starland now! You'll flee!
Drying out. Need water.
help you, asshole!
Kill him!
Let me get my hands on you! Face me! Someone's gonna die! Come closer! Come close so I can kill you!
Drying out. Need water.
Die now! Thank you.
about killing.
Lord Scrotus didn't hit hard enough, huh?
Drying out. Need water. Drying out. Need water. Fill up on water.
Ah!
Astra!
This land is ours, Sand Shuffler!
He too will break hold up!
Just leave it! Go!
This is our damn turf!
What do you want?
Finish him! He can't do that first!
Die now! You dare come and...